happens if they have both done wrong things? But I think that they both have done wrong things, but one of them at least is better than the other.
I feel that Hillary is a better alternative to Trump.
I feel like there's obvious choice. We don't want Trump to be president because, first of all, he doesn't stand up for minorities, and his past experience with women, I wouldn't say that's qualified as a president.
Okay, what about Hillary?
Well, she had political experience as a Secretary of State. But with emails, I wouldn't feel she's necessarily as honest as a politician and future president, like a person.
I like the issue about racism, like how they're gonna handle it. And then I do like I want them to like get us out of debt.
The abortion.
Well, mostly for me, it's just more of the there's not enough housing and it's getting too crowded here, and the fact of the immigrants, and that apparently just the fact of ISIS is making all Muslims look bad, and that apparently some stereotypical things. But I just think that immigrants should be allowed into America as long as they're bad enough.
For one thing, the topic of global warming.
Education, money, protection of our resources.
I think Donald Trump would make an amazing president.
Why?
Okay, I'm just kidding, you guys. Like, it's gonna be Hillary Clinton, obviously. She's like the less of the evil one.
Honestly, not really. I think that we should just have a whole another election at this point, but I mean, I guess one of them's going to have to be.
I think Hillary is going to be president a little more than Trump, because Trump, he hasn't really been in that position. Since Hillary's Hillary's husband was president before, obviously she hasn't.
Not really.
None of them?